Hello, One Spark. This is Monique Rogers, and I am here in the great city of Jacksonville, Florida, where I am using my testimony to change the lives of women in my community. I am so excited about this opportunity with One Spark. I just want to give you a brief overview of Metamorphosis and who we are and how we got started. Metamorphosis started in January 2010. Where I started out hosting the workshops or the meetings in my home. And recently we decided to level up or get incorporated last year and start a nonprofit organization. So we are very, very new in this opportunity. I'm just very, very excited about it. Metamorphosis is about empowering women, the total woman, to provoke an authentic transformation, mind, body, and spirit. And the way we're going to do that is through empowerment workshops, empowerment calls, seminars, conferences, anything that we need to do to bring about change in our community. It's about being confident. It's about having the confidence that you need to be whatever it is that you want to be, to excel in your marriage, to excel in your families, to excel on your job. And that's all stemmed from confidence. And that's the main ingredient for this esteem, for this self-acceptance, for this self-preservation, and just needed in life to just do so many things in your life that you want to accomplish. And so that's our main focus. And what we need to do it, we can use donations, makeup products, we can use clothes, accessories, things for makeover challenges, where we do a challenge for 6 weeks, and then those women who complete the challenge, they get a complete makeover to accompany their renewed sense of self. And that we're not just talking about makeup, we're talking about a total makeup. We're talking hair, makeup, we're talking about a complete outfit and the shoes to match. So we need all that, and we need funds to do it. And what we budgeted for is $5,500 to start up and to get us rolling for this year. And that actually will get us going, and we would appreciate that. We don't know if you need any other information, please let us know, and we will provide that if necessary. And we, and one of your questions is, why are we the ones to do it? Because we are advocates for change. We have a heart of gold, and we're looking forward to restoring the women in our community. We believe that when you restore the woman, that you restore her household. And when you restore the household, you restore the community, because we are the community. So that's it. You know, if you need any other information, please see my information, my profile. You can email me at a_makeover@ymail.com, and you also may visit my website at mweinc.org. Thank you.